This is the reaction between potassium chlorate and sulfur. Pretty damn cool.